Most places, when you think of pre-engineering, you think of, okay, I'll get my math taken care of, I'll take care of bulk of my sciences. But what we can offer here at Lee College is a whole range of engineering-specific courses.
I came in with kind of an idea of how engineering works, but after taking this course, I really got to dive deep into it, really get to delve into what engineering was really like.
You learn what engineering actually is and where you can use it. I didn't know you could use it in so many fields.
We cover a lot of topics on what engineering's about and what's the difference between a mechanical engineer, an electrical engineer, industrial, and so on and so forth. And we go into detail about each of those.
If you're looking to get into the engineering field or even thinking about getting into engineering, this is a good, it'll let you know whether you actually are interested in going further in engineering or not.
But we don't stop there. We get to do in some engineering design work. We cover skills that all engineers should have, like computer programming, for example.
He teaches us coding, design, building, and basically anything and everything you need to know.
So my courses, they're very different from many. I don't spend a lot of time lecturing on the board.
The classes are set up to where you're in your specific groups for the first third of the semester.
And every time you have a test, you switch groups.
And then you have specific projects and everything that you do with that group.
In my opinion, I want them to be trained doing engineering, hands-on activities, doing the design work, doing the programming work, doing the engineering tasks themselves.
And we were definitely hands-on actually constructing the trebuchets and the robots.
And so there's a lot of aspects to that class, which frankly the students really do enjoy.
Mr. Evans was so much fun. He's one of those teachers that you can tell he actually loves what he does.
No, he's excited, knowledgeable, and always willing to help.
This is a course I definitely recommend to other people.
How many 20 to 25 year olds, 18 to 25 year olds do you know that can just jump on a computer, program a robot, and go play robot soccer?
It's a great step into the world of engineering. It's really hands-on. It's just impossible not to enjoy the class.